Thank you. Belly to belly, it's a zombie jamboree, and they're singing in back to back, belly to belly. microphone, please. Thank you. Welcome to our concert. I like it best when they just start doing it and I don't have to say much. I'm Sue Green. I'm the choir director at Graham-Kapowsin High School, and this is Rhapsody. This is our last official year for Rhapsody. We lost this choir for next year. So could you please give them an extra warm... Have been with me for a while know that I do awards with the kids, and in the interest of time, since we now have five choirs and last year's concert I think was about 2 hours and 45 minutes, we're going to in our slideshow tonight, in the last few slides, you're going to see the bulk of the awards winners, and so I will not announce them here, but those kids will receive their certificates from me tomorrow, so be sure and watch those slides so that you can see who has been elected and voted for most outstanding singers in each section, inspirational people to the group. What I will do tonight is simply announce the ones that were the kind of the big ones, most outstanding. So the students voted on these awards, unless I tell you otherwise, and in this particular case, for the most outstanding member of Rhapsody, the students voted that Casey Park is the most outstanding member. Some awards from me personally, so I selected these students, and I was particularly watching for students that sometimes they don't get noticed by other students, but I notice some things that they do that contribute to the group. So every time tonight that you hear the Director's Commendation Award, know that it is from me, because I noticed some really neat things, maybe behind the scenes, that kids didn't see, but I saw. So the Director's Commendation Award goes to two students in this group. I would like to commend Meredith Lanthorn for her leadership when I've been gone. For her popular in second place, and we'll end with the please, Mr. Postman.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate as I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate as I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular.
Yeah.
like to thank Justin Pittman and Bobby Odell for playing on the rhythm section with us. All right, so the two that I'm doing tonight, out loud here, most outstanding member, the kids voted on this one, and we would like to congratulate Megan Bushman for being our most outstanding member. And the Director's Commendation Awards go to Yasmin Perez and Shanti Bartholomew.
Oh, Oh,
We lost this choir for next year. I feel the same way. So gentlemen, I would like you to take a final bow for your audience. I'm so proud of you. Take a bow. They look so serious and all grown up, and you wouldn't know by looking at them, but they're like crazy. Some more than others. Some of them, like Caleb just has the same expression. All the antics go on around him, and Caleb's just like, Okay, so our words for this choir, you guys are awesome. I am gonna miss this choir so much next year. This is the award that they voted for, and so their most outstanding member for this school year in the men's choir was Jarrett Larson, who you heard on the djembe. And the director's commendation award for somebody who quietly does the job all the time and leads, sometimes from behind and sometimes from in front, director's commendation goes to Devin Eagle. we're going to be combining the women's choir and the men's choir into one mixed choir. So you get a little preview for next year, although with a fun song. And just so you know how great they are and how much I think of them, because I knew they could handle it, I think each choir got about two or three rehearsals on this song, and the first time we put it together was tonight at 6. So, you know, I've made a couple mistakes. They're honestly, you know, it's because the choir director threw a lot at them in about 3 weeks. You got this. Try to smile. You look a little scared.
Goals. People like the way dreams have us sticking to the souls. Rain comes after thunder, winter comes after fall. Sometimes I feel I'm not after anything at all.
Oh,
also not in last week when I was out sick.
Lord.
And I realized I haven't heard this for a month. I totally forgot to warm it up today. Okay. I am so proud of this group. This is the inaugural treble choir. And this group continues with us into next year. And so this year's women's choir. Microphone, please. Number 7. Hello, wake up. Check, check, check. Number 7, please. Check, check, check. No, we've got a problem then. Check, check, check. It's unmuted. Okay, I'm fine. I'll try to think if there's any more. Check, 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 check. No?
Mic's
up. Mic's up. You know what? I'm loud enough and corral. Hold it, just corral muted. Corral muted. We're fine. Okay. Alright, so anyway, I'm really proud of this group. Next year's group is the women's choir that you heard earlier, and a few of those will go on to chorale. Many of these girls move on to chorale for next year. So I'm really excited about next year's chorale because with those men from men's choir combined with these girls in this group, it should be a really, really good group. Alright, so for the awards that they voted for, their most outstanding member of the treble choir for the 2012-13 school year is Bailey Towns. Because this group has just grown so much. I've seen some amazing leadership qualities come through in this ensemble particularly. This group, more than any other group that I had, chose to break up into small groups and create small ensembles and worked really hard for a soul ensemble. And some of the people that helped make it possible to do that are some of my director's commendations. I'm going to start with the two girls that every time I had to be gone, and as many of you know, I was really very ill in the fall and missed almost a month of school. And these girls ran the rehearsals for that month. And there was only a month into the school year, so they really got put into the fire quickly. Director's commendations to Michaela Woodley and Kendra Fish. And director's commendations also for a couple people that quietly behind the scene worked really, really hard and set a high bar for excellence in this group. So accommodations, and they're cousins, they're not sisters. Jennifer Moya and Amanda Moya.
Thank you.
Sun up, Oh. Oh, I love this group. And I say repeatedly, I have the best job in this building. I get to come every day and have fun and sing and sometimes dance. They dance better than I do. With my kids. So thank you very much for sharing them with me. Our chorale awards. There are numerous, so make sure again that you're looking at those slides at the end. We tried to lag plenty of time to see who the other students were that have been awarded some smaller awards. But this group has some bigger awards. And I'm going to start with, got to make sure I've got them all in order. That one that's gone new somewhere. Okay, well anyway, it's probably in another pile, I'm going to take time to look for it right now. So I apologize to the student. So I'll start with who they elected as the most outstanding student overall, regardless of grade. And the outstanding member of Chorale for 2012-13 is Casey Park. And I'm missing a bunch of them here. Okay. Director's commendations in this choir go to two people who have behind the scenes or through their input into choir helped to make us excellent. And so I would like to acknowledge the director's commendations, Meredith Landthorne, again. And we have two perpetual plaques that hang on our wall, and they list all of the students since GK opened 8 years ago who have received these awards. The first is called the Omnia Soul Award, and we'll hear the song that it's based upon in a few minutes after our slideshow. Omnia Soul basically for us means the heart of the choir, the person who embodies what choir is. And it's not just about singing notes, and I hope that we try to demonstrate that tonight in our singing. It's about singing the music, singing the heart of the music with that detail, even the smallest detail doesn't get overlooked. The Omnia Soul Award for this group is a young man who has been with me for 3 years, first in men's choir and then moving up to chorale and is also in Rhapsody. Our Omnia Soul Award for this year goes to Gage Edwards.
Good night. Oh, my friend, he's there.
Have a great rest of the year. 4 weeks till we're out.